So this is the final look, and I'm very satisfied with how they turned out. Their waist length, as you can see. This is the back. And I just did it like in, pull this part back. Yeah, but hope you guys enjoyed the tutorial video, whatever you want to call it, and subscribe, like, and if you like it, stay tuned to watch. My name is Solange. I know what you're thinking. You're like, Solange. Yeah. Gosh, I'm tired. I'm doing box braids. As you guys can see, I have a teeny weeny afro. I don't know my hair texture. Don't ask me. I'm sorry. Yeah. But it gets pretty, yeah. I don't know about y'all, but I'm not finna pay $200, $150, $180, $190, $175, you know, plus the packs of hair, just to get some box braids. Like, knowing me, knowing that I graduated from my cosmetology school of YouTube watching, like literally, like every hair thing that I know I learned from YouTube, but that's not the point. Anywho, I was like, I'm not gonna be paying $200. That's dead. I'm not taking that dub. You know what I'm saying? So my bright idea was to do them myself and make them waist length. Never again. Like, this was it. I've not been asleep yet. Right now it's like 9 something. And I started my hair at 10 o'clock last night. I took some breaks, you know, let's be realistic. I took some breaks, but you know. You're gonna need some edge control. I used Caracare, as you guys can see, it's already open. The Caracare edge gel. And like something to part with, I use my boyfriend's pick. So what I do with my hair, I parted it on this side evenly and this side evenly, just so I can, like, you know, do the boom side part or boom side part, you know what I'm saying. YouTube watchers, boys and girls, this is the final result of the hair. It's not perfect because it's my first time, but my braids are pretty much uniform for the most part. You know, they all are similar. They're not like, some of them are kinky, but I don't really care. And as for the ends, I'm just gonna dip them in some boiling hot water, dry them off, and let them sit. There's plenty of videos on YouTube in regards to what to do when you're done with your braids. I'm not gonna show that part, but I hope this was helpful for you.